I heard about this guy through a friend of mine who's based here in Orange County, who was doing research. His name's Nick Delgado.
Nick himself is a world champion in weight training and dumbbell lifts.
My guest today is the author of this book, Number One Way to Joint Health, Dr. Nick Delgado, PhD.
Oh, you know somebody who lifted 50 pounds in the gym this year and then lifts 500 next year? You know somebody like that?
No,
I don't. Or do you know anybody who does 1,000% improvement? No. I do. Nick is one of them.
I only invite people who I think have extremely important messages for you to understand. And this speaker not only has important things to say to you, but he has been my personal friend.
While Nick set a strength endurance world record for the most pounds lifted in an hour, he hoisted 50,640 pounds.
Wow.
That's a lot.
That's a lot of weight.
Dr. Delgado is really an excellent role model for what anti-aging medicine can be.
Interesting, but at the very minimum, I want you to take a seat to look at that. So would you welcome Mr. Delgado? Give him a hand, please.
The first thing I usually ask people is, what is your cholesterol level? How many of you do not know your cholesterol level? May I see a show of hands?
On YouTube and type in gynecomastia for bodybuilders. Do you know they lie? 90% of them have gynecomastia. They have breast tissue because they have so much testosterone, so much meat, so much estrogen, they have to go and core it out and do breast and improve. But I found my shoulder weakness completely went away. I had that shoulder injury for nearly 15 years. Now I have no weakness in my right shoulder.
The stress, they can't handle the chase, the stress of the pursuit.
Afterwards,
they need the spark
empty.
Of life.
Yeah.
Steroids, not the only way to get the kind of muscles that the term her head.
Steroid use is a massive problem.
Health sciences expert Nick Delgado says there are better ways to get steroids-like results naturally.
You can perfect the body beyond what steroids do.
His protocol includes supplements to induce maximum performance.
We've discovered a way through plant nitrogen to absorb tremendous amounts of energy.
He's one of the leading experts globally in the area of anti-aging, which we all know we need a little bit of.
It becomes more difficult for most people. We make it simple.
Gentlemen, I was asked in front of 1,400 physicians. Ava Cadell, if you look up sexworks.com, she goes, "So Nick, what would be the ideal sexual situation?" I said, "You really want to hear this?"
Along with my longtime friend, Dr. Nick Delgado, we go back over 30 years of working together to inspire, to encourage, and to challenge people to give just a measure more of themselves.
Yep, I can hear Ted feeling it right now. He's feeling it in his core.
37! Woo! That's okay. That's good, man.
I've been a fan of Nick's for years, and I'm excited to read his next book.
That's not normal. So when I tested Tony's blood, I was very curious because I test thousands of people's blood.
I'm with Michael Buffer. We're at the International Hall of Sports of Fame Ceremony Awards. What does this award mean to you?
I'm so flattered. It's such a great award, and it's attached to great charity.
Ronnie Coleman, arguably one of the strongest bodybuilders in history. He just signed a photograph for me.
Yeah,